tablets can place a world of information at your fingers. It's just too bad they don't have a leg to stand on.
There's never anywhere to set it down and prop it up and read it. You never have both hands free to do anything if you're trying to read it.
Reading your iPad doesn't have to be a pain in the neck. The Flote adjustable tablet stand can help you get a grip.
Flote's a great device. It frees up your hands when you're using your iPad so you can cook, do whatever you need to do.
The Flote sets up in just a few minutes. All it takes is a screwdriver to secure the boom arm to the base. Then the magnetic head snaps into place. The cradle is spring-loaded to hold almost any tablet exactly where you want.
You can put it in any position you can think of. Up, down, left, right, and spin in any direction.
This elegant stand runs about $300, but it's made with aluminum and steel.
It's very durable. There's nothing about it that seems flimsy or anything that will break your ears. It's very, very well constructed.
So whether you need some help in the kitchen, taking care of business on the treadmill, or kicking back for a little virtual guy time in the game room, the Flote is your ticket to freedom.
Learned to play the piano today. Had a little lesson on the iPad, so I have both hands free to play the piano.
Keep practicing, Kyle. With the Flote, you've got nothing but time on your hands.